Greetings. Welcome to the Elec Plays Tips and Tricks, a series where I provide useful tips and strategies that will hopefully elevate your video game experience. In this premiere episode of Tips and Tricks, I'll show you how to blast your way to victory in Dynablaster Reimagined. Dynablaster may be a simple game on the surface, but there's actually a lot of depth at its core. Dynablaster Reimagined features new gameplay mechanics, power-ups, multiplayer modes, and a ranking system, making it fun and more competitive than its predecessors. By learning the basics of Dynablaster and applying various strategies, you will eventually rise through the ranks, from a recruit to an army general. Find power-ups by placing a bomb on a breakable wall and blow up your opponents. Bombs are your one and only method of attack. You have an unlimited supply of bombs and you can drop two at a time, but beware of its explosive power. Your main objective is to be the last player standing by eliminating all other opponents. In Dynablaster Reimagined, players are color-coded, yellow, red, blue, and green. Before the round starts, pay close attention to the game's heads-up display. The heads-up display shows your character's color palette and your gamer tag. The icons beside the heads-up display indicate how many power-ups you have left. Understanding the importance of where to place bombs on the map is the true key to victory. Bombs are more destructive when they are placed in intersections instead of between walls. When bombs are placed in intersections, they explode in four directions. When bombs are placed between walls, they explode in two directions. Indestructible walls cannot be destroyed by bombs, and they are placed in a grid pattern throughout the level. Take shelter behind them to avoid bomb explosions, or you can be strategic by using the walls to outmaneuver your opponents.
I'm all power up!
If you desire total victory in Dynablaster Reimagined, you must learn to harness power-ups at your disposal. Being fast and planning ahead on when to use power-ups will guarantee success. Power-ups in Dynablaster Reimagined are essential, but some could have adverse effects. Let's take a quick look at all the power-ups in the game. Multi-bomb. The multi-bomb power-up increases the amount of bombs dropped at a time, creating a chain reaction. Flame on. The flame power-up increases the blast radius of the bomb. If you have a multi-bomb power-up and a flame power-up, you can combine and enhance their powers by placing them close together on the map. Mines. Mines are deadly as they explode on contact. Glue. Players will be stuck in place temporarily when they step on glue. Nitro. The nitro power-up significantly increases the player's speed, and it also allows players to escape from their pursuers more easily. Teleport. The teleport is an all-new gameplay mechanic that warps the player back to the starting point of the round. Cloud. Allows the player to disarm the opponent's bombs by passing over them. Mega Bomb. Activate the TNT by pressing the secondary button, and you will destroy opponents and breakable walls within a certain perimeter. Invisibility and armor gives the player temporary invisibility and invincibility from being harmed by traps or explosions. Dazed and confused, an all-new trap that handicaps the player. Controls could be reversed, bombs could be taken away, movement speed could slow down or increase tenfold. It will throw your game off completely. Avoid it at all costs. Dynablaster Reimagined features an all-new gameplay mechanic, Danger Zones. When the timer hits zero, indestructible objects will fall from the sky, making the levels smaller and far more limited to explore than they were previously. You could find yourself trapped or crushed by the falling objects. In sudden death situations like this, adrenaline rush kicks in. Regardless of the outcome, you will still be rewarded with experience points and coins. Dynablaster Reimagined rewards you for playing the modes you want to play. By completing rounds, you will rank up and be rewarded with coins. You can spend coins to unlock items and customize your character. If you want that legendary or ultimate gear, you have a long way to go, but every step is a victory. Thanks for watching this premiere episode of Tips and Tricks. See you next time.